Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change time zone on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the time zone on your device, first open the Settings app. Within here, scroll down and tap on the option called General Management. On this page, tap on where it says Date and Time. Now find where it says Automatic Time Zone, and if you want to set a custom time zone, make sure this is turned off. Now the option called Select Time Zone should be accessible, and if you tap on that, first select a region, and then if that region has multiple time zones, you can select the exact time zone to use from that region. That's how to change time zone on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.